The Peter and the Wolf solo is a wonderful character study of a bird. This sort of excerpt is something that we get used to playing so much with a metronome that we forget to think about the actual phrasing. I think this little bit of phrasing before the G, so that we get three pickups to the recapitulation, is important to have certainly in your mind. And it makes it sound more of a natural, organic bird call, rather than just playing it rigidly, metronomically.